as you can see, the paneer's now taken on the yellow colour of the turmeric. I did actually add half a teaspoon more to make sure that it did go yellow. It just makes it a little bit more vibrant. So a different type of dish compared to sard paneer or paneer with potatoes and peas in a gravy.